Now, this is the story of a handsome young man, Ezekiel Gloomberg, studying to become a technician, and he got a flu shot. He says that flu shot has destroyed his chances of happiness.
Ezekiel got a flu shot on December 22nd. 2 days later, he came down with what doctors diagnosed as dystonia, a rare neurological disorder. His jerking and twisting, also singing and dancing in Armenian, are the result of uncontrollable muscle contractions. Hi, folks. We're here today to meet Ezekiel, and he has one of the strangest disorders that I've ever seen. We came here because we had to see this in person. We saw some tapes, and see, when he runs forward, he's completely fine. But when he stops, he has a problem. See what happens when he stops running? Now, if you walk backwards, you're saying that it will stop. Let's see.
Absolutely. It's the darnest thing, I'll tell you. I'm absolutely normal.
I've never seen anything like this. And when did this happen?
2 days right after I got my flu shot, yeah?
The flu shot? You're talking about the flu shot that we get every year to battle the regular flu?
Yes, that's it. Absolutely, yeah.
And did the doctors tell you anything that had seen this before?
It's the darnest thing. They call it dystonia of some sort.
He has to go down steps backwards because something as simple as walking forward can be dangerous. He runs with a normal stride. I ran with Ezekiel and even had a normal conversation.
What the problem
Absolutely.
Is. But then again, as soon as you stop, watch what happens.
This is unheard of. This is really unheard of. Oh, okay, let's run. So this has been happening.
Yeah,
this is real.
I'm absolutely normal.
I visited Ezekiel and his husband Dave in Santa Monica, California to see what their daily life is like.
Every time he walks forward, now he sings and dances in a foreign tongue. We have no idea what an Armenian is. We're English, from London. And now every time he walks and talks, he wants to eat kebabs. And he wants to have pon chicks and a hummus and a dolma. What the heck is a dolma? Bloody hell. I mean, this food frightens me, mate. And I'm British. I mean, I could eat steak and kidney pie. I could have blood pudding. I don't know what a dolma is. It goes like this all day. I have no idea what's going on with him, yeah?
Doctors say what happened to Ezekiel should discourage people from getting the flu shots.
It is one of the most talked about stories we have ever covered. A young man who claimed he was suffering excruciating symptoms after having a flu shot. Well, we have an update today on Ezekiel Gloomberg. An update that raises just as many questions as before.
Do you remember Ezekiel Gloomberg? Well, sadly, folks, he's not who he said he is. His name, Haykaz Bizakis, a lone wolf fraud who has a history of criminal activity. Our studio sent hidden cameras to follow him around town, and we found out that the flu had nothing to do with his supposed illness. Apparently, he's walking his dog, he's smoking, he appears to be what he calls exercising. He goes to the store, he goes to the bank, he goes to the laundromat, he takes his car to have it detailed. He seems to be in great health. We were able to track down Ezekiel to find out how his story followed up. Ezekiel, hello, how are you? We see how you're walking here. Can you tell us what happened? How is this possible? Ezekiel, please, give us a few words. We followed your story, we were really interested, and everyone wants to know, is this a hoax? What did you pull a hoax on us, Ezekiel?
The hoax, no, everything is, I don't know where this voice come from. I'm okay, you know, my grandmother, she did this eshiyuhak service.
What?
On my body. Donkey oil. I recover. I'm okay. Everything is normal.
Wait. We have a few more questions we want to ask you.
Okay, no problem.
Please. We came to your house.
Eshiyu, all over my body.
Yes.
Home remedy from Middle East.
And no follow up with the flu. You're not going to tell us how this flu shot turned out.
Get out of here, poor
tongue. Please wait. Come on. You got to follow up. We came to your house to find the story. This is unbelievable. Here's what a longtime law enforcement detective had to say. Listen to this.
The minute this guy opens his mouth is a lie. Everything he says is a lie. In fact, I can't even believe you guys were doing a story on this guy. This guy was collecting government disability, welfare, social security. I mean, this guy was sucking the system dry. In 30 years of law enforcement experience, I've never seen anything so ridiculous. This guy is a known criminal, from identity theft to grand theft to embezzlement. You name it, he's done it.
Haykaz Bizakis is currently in custody. And he's waiting charges for identity theft, credit card fraud, and numerous charges against this flu fake vaccine hoax.
Come on. Hey, knock it off. Nobody's watching. Okay, cut it out.
I'm sick, bro. Please let me go. Please, I'm sick.
Come on.
I'm sick. I did nothing.
Get in the car.